My name is Sierra Murphy, and I'm graduating with 3 bachelor's degrees in biology, chemistry, and mathematics from the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences. ASU was the right school for me because it gave me all the opportunities of a big public university while also giving me the individualized support of Barrett the Honors College. I was able to have internships with Banner, Phoenix Children's Hospital, and Mayo Clinic, as well as be a community assistant at Barrett the Honors College. I got involved with research here at ASU through the ASU Biodesign Institute. I've been working in the Center for Innovations in Medicine for 3 years. My thesis was on a cancer type specific frame shift vaccine, which we call the FAST vaccine. The FAST vaccine is a promising treatment that eliminates a lot of the problems with personalized cancer vaccines, and I'm really honored to be working on this project. My future plans are to continue working with the FAST vaccine and apply to medical school. Ultimately, I want to be a surgeon. I have an older brother who actually graduated from here 2 years ago, and having 2 years with him at ASU was the best experience. And together, as first generation students, we are proud Sun Devils.